If you're new to our channel, please be sure to drop us a like and hit the subscribe button below. You'll be the first in line to receive our new videos.
Well, when I first met him, I had went through a box of Band-Aids in a week. Everything I tried to do to him, he bit me. And after spending, what, 3 months with you, completely different dog.
He's taught you a little bit, hasn't he?
That's good.
I'm proud of you. You've done a really good job with him.
Yep.
So what would you describe like his big improvements? What would you say?
Big improvements, I can pick him up. He doesn't try to bite me anymore. I don't have to put the towels over his head. He stays around me.
Like you said, he's doing good with his medicine.
He's doing real good with his medicine. He doesn't mind me putting medicine in his left eye, but the right eye he don't really like. I guess he can see better out of here. And I have bathed him a couple of times, and he's great. I've clipped his nails. I've brushed his teeth, which surprised me I could get away with that, but he let me do it with no problem. He's a good boy.
He trusts you now.
Yeah.
That's what it's about.
Yep. He trusts me. I'm just telling what a pretty boy he is and how good he is.
He's amazing in the playoffs, and this telling is even more special because it is a playoff race. It's an awesome day for
us. Look at how good he is. Off leash and right beside him. Look at that boy go.